going to challenge some of the kids on the swim team to a race, and they don't know that I swim in high school and I swim in college, so let's see how I do. Hopefully I can still beat them.
Welcome to Cyber Dreams.
So I just swam breaststroke all the way down there while I came back. So what do I need to work on for the breaststroke?
For the breaststroke, when you're kicking, your foot's coming out of the water.
All right.
Like just one of them. The other one's fine, but one's
and I'm gonna get disqualified if I do that?
I don't know.
Is it allowed to splash like that?
Jeff.
I'm not sure.
All right. Jeff. No.
Not on myself. It's filming me. It's filming me.
Sorry. You want to film yourself?
Hi.
Welcome to Cyber Dreams.
And I'll end it.
Perfect.
Eight, five. Vic, you're going to lead off the
is the B relay. The B flyer is going to be JP Prescott.
Where is he?
Yes!
So what do you guys do for Jeff if I win? You buy him lunch?
I do look nice today.
What did they say?
No. If you win, they are getting cut in so bad.
Alright, then I better get a little bit serious.
Here you go. Linton, you gotta get a little serious.
I'm afraid.
Oh my goodness! He suited up!
Take
your mark!
Come on!
Go!
Okay, so I just want to point out that Mr. Tyler's fly is better than 90% of the people on this team.
That was Coach Tyler challenging the swim coaches. I guess tomorrow
Woo-hoo!
Goes for the baseball team. I'm out.